What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped-off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Thank you.
polymer son of a bitch almost took me out. Let's hope another one of those freaks doesn't come crawling out of the next canister.
According to my data, the second canister is sealed properly.